and welcome to Brandy's Poetry Corner, reading from London in Verse, by edited and chosen and annotated by Christopher Logue in 1984. This one he has entitled A Fashionable Lady in Church. It is also anonymous and was written about 1720. And it's about a fashionable lady at her prayers at St. James's. It is thought to have been written by Tom Durfee, at this time most successful writer of song lyrics. He had a couple of collections. I think this is from one of them. And it's one of the best collections of British songs. He died poor, it says, which is sad. So this is St. James's Prayer. Last Sunday at St. James's Prayers, the prince and princess by, I, dressed in all my whalebone airs, sat in a closet nigh. I bowed my knees, I held my book, read all the answers o'er, but was perverted by a look which pierced me from the door. High thoughts of heaven I came to use with the devoutest care, which gay young Strephon made me lose, and all the raptures there. He stood to hand me to my chair, and bowed with courtly grace, but whispered love into my ear, too warm for that grave place. Love, love, said he, by all adored, my tender heart has won. But I grew peevish at the word, and bade he would be gone. He went quite out of sight, while I a kinder answer meant, nor did I for my sins that day I half so much repent. There you are. It's very easy to get distracted while at one's prayers. And it's also very easy to say the wrong thing to the cute bloke here called Strephon, who might have said something rather nice to you. Father Poems read by me. Look me up, Brandy Pearson, on YouTube. Thank you.